Hello. 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 It's Demon Souls. It's Latria time. It's time to fall some more. Ooh. I haven't actually paid attention to the opening scene. Well, last time, what did we do? Don't remember what we did. Oh, hi. Hello. Morning. Demon Souls. Okay, let's get into it. Whoop, mic there. All good. All set. Let's go. So last time I fell down an elevator. Well, not the elevator actually, but where the elevator should have been, and it was not. So that's not the way in. It's this way. Hello. If you jump down, you will help me a bunch, sir. Just... eh, whatever. Yay! Whoop. Hi. Doom, talking to me. Whoop. Hi. Hello. I can hear them again. The ugly things. I was gonna call them people, but those are not people. I went that way. Oh, it was the other way. So how are you feeling today? Every beat of the heart is translates into a vibration in the controller. That's cool. That's very cool. Look for blood stain? Well, pretty much everything is blood, so... oh, blood stain, that one. Who knows? Hoi! Give me the goods. Come on. No! My loot. Mm-hmm. So you're coming this way? Yep. Hi. This is a great way to farm souls if you want to level up. Scared me. This was not the elevator I died at. It was another one. You know what? I just don't care. I'll keep going up. And then I'll fight you here, I guess. Or not. Oh, that's sad. Okay, we went down there, but what about here? Is this a place that I cannot go back to? Oh, yep, it is. I mean, oh, there's a friend there. Should I try it? Of course I should. What is this? Stones? Love. Hi.
Are you here to fight the demons?
Yes.
If so, then help me escape this place.
You're creepy.
I am on your side. I have come to face the demons.
You look like a friend from Dark Souls with those weapons. Now the question is, where the fuck do I go now? Because I could go in there and get trapped, maybe? I don't know. Sacred Heart, yeah. Yay, we're going down. Friends again. Can I? No. I just can't tell if they're happy or sad, you know? It's like a happy cry or just agony. Pure agony. I don't know. Me too, I'm also lost. Okay, so we're back where we started. I mean, where we left off last time. Ah, hi! We've made. Oh, that's a lizard. That's not a lizard. There. Hi. Hi, reflection. Oop, fell down. Time for partying. Oh, the lights are not correct here. Ugh. Should be this light. Ah, there we go. Much better. I was wondering what was wrong here. Ah. It is very hot today. Something there that I have not picked up. Fragrant rain. MP. Okay, I know where to go for my magic build. Oh, one of you! That's lovely. Ball of humans. They must like each other very much. Dude, will you ever stop? Ow. Ow, that hurt. Oh, it stopped. Oh, it's at it again. Uh-oh. Is that your face? Come on, shoot me. Was almost dead. So bright. Okay, Mercury Stone. Mercury Chunk. All things that I won't use. Cool. And now, that's the elevator that brought me here. Or, maybe. Now I need to go up. This is not the way. It's around there. Me too. What is that? Oh, it's one of the gargoyles from before. Fell down here. It's convenient. Already got that. Should I become human and get invaded here by that phantom? What say you? No, that's... Forgot about that. Just not paying attention. Wait, sir, there's a lizard that needs to be... There was a lizard that needed to be killed. God damn it. Okay, we're back here again. Yeah. Nope. Where are you shooting me from? Hi. Mm-hmm. Would you kindly, there you go, come this way. Stay there. Yep, stay there. Much, much better. Now this guy's coming this way. Do you just see my souls here? Because I died up there, not down here. Oh, they are here. Okay, now just don't die again. No, not the same. We're going up. Oh, friends. No more puking. Just takes too much time. There we go. Much better. Bye. Youch. Oh, look at them. Well, isn't that sweet? They're being born. Misperception. You cannot climb. Hmm. Full circle. Am I missing something here? Probably, but I'm going forward. Oh, now we have friends here. What? Guess you take up space when you're not dead. Is that way closed? It probably is. I don't remember which boss was next for these guys. Same for eating. Disgusting. Lies. Oh. Hmm. How about we go down there first? Maybe? I don't like the idea of having to fight one of those in open space, but I guess I'm going there anyways. These games and heights, man, they're... Yikes! Okay. Rip. I just wanted to be extra safe and I was extra dead. Good thing though, just need to go there. You would guess there would be no. Oh, there are. Never mind me. Hi. Bye. Me through. Oh shit, I almost fell off. So, lesson learned, you cannot get the first strike of that guy. Or maybe you can, and I just did not. Well, we can go and try again. Oh, I was way up there. Looks like the outside of the stairs is safe. But not the inside. Fuck. Oh, it was not enough. This is terrible. Well, it's had lots of free falling. There you have it. Are you chasing me? No. Are you chasing me now? Yeah, you are. Yeah, come this way. Oh, barfing. Man. It is very creepy. Like, can you just fall? Might need to repair my weapon a touch. Okay, round three. Stupid mind flayers. I also want to try the base of the tower, but now this is personal. Very personal. I will wait for you to go the other way. Ah, gotcha. Ah, boy. Congratulations. Yay, I did the thing. I beat the guy. And now, hello. Salts. Yep. Salts. They did not lie. This is so satisfying. Yay. I'll send that back. Because it might be taken. Yep. Taking up quite a bit of my inventory slots. Okay, so, boss fight there? Maybe, probably, don't remember. Look up below. I just can't. Well, I can actually. Ooh. Look at that. The fall. That's a nice shot. There we go. Okay, and now we run all the way back there until I hit the swamp again. Souls. Forgot about you, sorry. 49 souls, wow. Now watch me die to one of these. I can compensate all the souls I've lost with those. Okay. Give me more souls. Yeah, whatever. Coming this way. Nuh-uh. I'm not taking any chances. Bye. Oh no, the friends are alive again. I want that. How do I get that? Oh, that's a human ball. I just jumped down from there. No, there's no way you can get back. Did I miss? Whoop! That noise is so disturbing. sec. This person is dead, no kidding. And those then become the skeleton people in Dark Souls, the skeleton wheels. I would guess quietly. Okay, we have friend here. That won't kill me this time, like his other friend did. Ranged attacks? Nuh-uh. Wait. There. But wait. Fuck. Do you mean that I cannot go in there? Because the archers, will those be archers or veins? I would call them archers, but is this below the base or no? Just cannot get around that. I am mad now. This was all for nothing. Or was it? I don't know. Well, gotta get moving. Hello. No. Okay, so one is running and the other one is not running. Yeet. Coward. Nope. Don't have all day. Come on. Well, sir, you don't want to die, then you don't want to die. I don't know. Not missing the elevator for souls. Bite. Oh, hello. Yeah. Oh, I almost tilted the controller the wrong way. Thoughts crossing my mind. Cause wait, is there a chain there? Nah. Or is there? Cause there's one over there. So, nah, don't see it. Maybe now there's a way around the other side? I'll go and check. There's nothing to lose here, right? So there was this here. Why had I not gone this way? Oh, hello. Ow. Forgot about you. Didn't think you would have seen me. Whoop. Yeah. Much better. And now that you're down here, can I? Yeah. Rapier, golden mask. A gold mask inlaid with a delicate design, reserved only by the highest ranking members of the secret Katori, who plot to harness the power of souls. That's a cool mask. I'm wearing it. I cannot wear it because it's got requirements. Needs a tendency or something? Maybe. I don't know. On the rapier. Don't Oh, it's got magic and ooh, it's a cool looking one too. Rapier used in rituals with an intricate gold design, wielded by the members of the secret Katori who plot to harness the power of souls, imbued with the potent fire spell. This weapon offers partial explanation for why the group is feared as deeply as it is. Ring of Avarice. That's probably for more souls. Luxurious gold ring fitted with a large jewel. Increases the number of souls obtained from slain enemies, once a symbol of wealth and debauchery. Son of Ephemeralize. Yeah. Yep. Not an innuendo. Not by any means. Oh, full circle. Am I missing something here? Can I cut you somewhere? No. Can I climb on you and go to the center of the heart? Where our friends are born? No. You cannot go up there. Okay. Excuse me. Many chunks. Why do I fear? Okay, back to business. I got a boss to kill, I think. We should just remember what it was, because I don't. It's actually nice not to remember. Either lurking or what? Working, maybe. Dalton. No. I'm using this. And each of these. I might just use this one. Bosses should give more souls. Okay, I'm going. Oh, this one. Tail. I want tail. Yikes. That's not where you're supposed to land. Ooh. Ow. Oh shit. Hello. Now, if I need to target the tail, then I cannot lock on. Nuh-uh. Catch your tail. Two of them. Oh, this is bad. Yeet. Oh shit. Oh no. I'm getting surrounded. No. Don't you guys hate each other? You've been hitting your friend for quite some time now. No, they're comboing me. Ow. Eat. Ow. Ow. No, 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 no. Oh, shit, that was so close. Oh, God. You are the one I want to kill first. Ow. You come this way. Come on. Yikes. One down. Stamina. Come this way. Come on. Ha! There we go. Phew. That was scary. What did I just get? Oh. Haha. Look, it's friend. Oh, it's another friend. I'll go to the Nexus for a bit and it's relax. Because it's been crazy. What are you doing here?
Well, we've long been acquainted. So, well, do as you can.
Just shut up. No. I mean, why not? Just a bit. Hello, maiden.
Thou seekest the power of the soul, no?
Here's very cool.
I keep the candles lit, sir.
I know you do.
Mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. I keep the candles lit. Art thou finished?
Yeah, I want to talk to the monumental. Before we keep moving, is new.
Beware the limits of your own power.
Your own power.
Have you received assistance from the Candle Maiden?
Yep.
She is a prisoner of the Nexus. It is her duty to love. and that is why she has become a demon. A soul is the essence with which living things comprehend the world around them. When one loses the soul, one loses the mind, and a land barren of souls is absorbed by fog and banished to the infinite darkness. The Old One is a bottomless pit of nothingness, with an insatiable appetite for the souls collected by its faithful demons. The Old One's very nature cannot be fathomed by the living. The Old One is a...
Okay, thanks. Bye. That's all I needed. That was not a good idea, sir. What was that? Oh, it's you.
I am indebted to you for your help in Latria. Without it, I would not have made it back. Now, I can go on with my work.
Which is?
And for that, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Reward?
What is it? I have no business with you. Not yet.
So you want to kill me, right?
Life is hardly as precious as one might think. Life is hardly as precious.
So where to now? I think I want to continue with the tower. Ow. Because the tower is fun. This is not the tower. I want to go there. The Ivory Tower. Okay, let's go. Was this an actual player? If they invaded you here, they would become the boss? Was that it? It was.
Hmm.
think it was. Uh-huh, so I've been invaded by one. So he's waiting. He's actually waiting inside. He's waiting there. I'll put up a fight. Aha! Oh shit! Spells. Hey, that's not fair. He's unlocked me. God damn it. And he healed way too many times. That's why this boss was annoying. Now I remember. And the annoying part is... Yeah, I know. But I want to go there in human form. That's the fun part of it. Why can't I use it? Is it because I am already being invaded? It is. So I would need the Kling Ring now. No, come on. Motherfucker. Getting here is actually more annoying than the fight itself. No. Why are you not dying? There we go. Oof. Souls. Thank you. Karma. Ready. Golden demon soul. So we're done with... Oh, I can break the taxi? Okay, that leaves me with these two. And actually, Nexus again. So now, the line of thunder.
Thou seekest the power of the soul, then touch the demon inside.
Yep.
Soul of the mind, key to life's ether.
Endurance.
Soul of the lost.
That's it.
From its let strength be granted so the world might be mended.
So the world might be mended.
I keep the candles lit and serve the world.
Can you say something different?
Where art thou?
No, I'm here. I'm sorry.
I can forge weapons for you.
Can I upgrade this one again? Sharp stone shards. Don't have enough. Can't I buy them off you? No, I can buy them off the guy in the first bit of this one. So I'll go here. For a sec. And buy some of your stuff.
Oh, hello.
Yep. Good to make a deal. Sharp stones. Give me like 10. Yeah, should be fine. To the Nexus. Need to reinforce my weapon. So how's tendency in still not great. I will need to die before going to the last section there. I mean, die here in the Nexus.
I can forge weapons for you.
No. Upgrade katana. Well, I don't have chunks, so it's okay.
Do come back alive.
Okay, this world I like better than the other one for some reason. It's like poison is one of my least favorite things in these games. It's just so annoying. But so are these guys here. Oh, here's friend again. Why are you here? To stay in the Nexus? Mm-hmm.
Well, but a bit of indulgence goes a long way.
A long way. Hi. Hello. Race. That's the scythe I have. Well, we have. Okay. So. Wow. Wow. So scary. Kunai. Poisoned kunai. That. Oh, hi. You are terrifying, but also very weak. Or I might be just as strong. Oh, patches. Do I want to fall for your trap? Oh, hello. Do I want to get kicked in the butt? Huh? Oh no. No 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 no. We need a wide open area for you. Hi. Hi. Hi, you seem very angry with me. I haven't done anything to you. Hmm. No. Where am I other? Grasses. Oh, they're here. I just need to dodge. And keep doing that. I can barely see it. Just see her eyes. Oh, the range map. Fighting those is always such a thrill. You never know when you will die. I hope it was just that one, right? Was it just for this? We're not friends anymore, Raze. I liked you. Uh-huh. So my soul tendency is white. The enemies should be weaker? Like that? Is that... Character is pure white. But the world here is... neutral. And the Queen Tower is just almost pure white, but not at all. I mean, not completely. Still, do I want patches to kick me? Do I? Oh, fuck it. It's like,
oh, hello again.
Hello.
Hey, don't turn a cold shoulder. I didn't mean to do you wrong, really. Come on now. We've got better things to fret about.
Yeah.
That pit there. Filled with treasure. But I'm having a little trouble getting to it myself.
Oh.
Go on. Take a look. There are more riches than you could dream of.
So you're saying that there's treasures to be had there. But what if? What if? What if I gave you a little push and a little push and a little push? What? That's so stupid. Ow, my head. Oh, hi, friend.
Did you you fall for that little devil's trap?
No, I was just trying to kick him, but
he fooled me, and now I am stuck here.
The game decided not to let me.
Seem to suggest that we are connected to the outside. A fearsome dark phantom stands between us and freedom.
But mm-hmm.
Fear. God will cleanse us of evil. Pray with me. Mbasa.
Mbasa.
Heavens. Well, I three but pray Mbasa.
I'll try and free ourselves from this pit. So the tendency is not. Okay. Dark Phantom, here, I need you to follow me. I wanna... That's what I wanted to do. That was weird. Okay. Done and dealt with.
Oh, it's you. Did you cleanse the world of the afore God has chosen you? And for that we are thankful.
We? Mbasa. Who's we?
God has chosen you, Mbasa.
Mbas. Soul tendencies white. So we like, oh, hi. Oh, you want to fight me? Want to fight me now? Okay. We disconnected? That was weird. We're still alive? Look, patches. This isn't funny. Voice is so high. I will parry your ass now. Why didn't it work? Come on. That should be a parry, right? Rain. Yep.
God has chosen Mbasa.
Mbasa. Since we had a little internet hiccup or something. But I just killed Patches. He was down here with me. I mean, he kicked me and then he was here with me. It was weird. It was funny. Mbasa. So did the tendency change here? No. I might have to kill the boss and not die here. Okay. So where was this? Oh, here. Hi, corpses of... of Ray friends, enemies now that I don't like them anymore. Yeah, you would just ow. One of them just fell, I guess. Oh no. Do I want to fight you at all? Nah. Pass. Yeah. Can't see shit here. Oh, come on. And it didn't die? My fucking god. This one's hurt. We're stronger. Uh-oh. Whoa. Oh, wasn't this guy the one that's blind but can hear you? I think it was. Yeah, that one. Ow. Oh, you were. Yeah. He did now. Damn it. I... what is here? That was close. That was very close. I think I missed something. Slugs. They are not friends. Ow. Ow. Was that one of the balls of light? Hiltless. Is that a katana? It is. And it's B-N. Oh shit. Now I need to farm more things or buy more things in Act 2. Valuable loot ahead. Was it the other way though? What is it? Oh, it's a snake. I need to pay a visit to our other friend. Oh no 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 no. Ow. Was that it? So many different types of shards here. So yeah, it came from there. Go around here. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. Yep. Well, good thing is, these are easy to kill. Nah. Well, it could have been worse, like salts or something. Time for dying? Oh, is this the boss fight? I'm so scared. Hi. Oh, he's very agile. But he counts. He cannot see me. He's blind. That's what I figured. The old hero. This fight is so cool. Shit. So, can still hear me? So after that big attack, he just cannot hear you anymore. Okay. Patience, patience. Think I'm there, sir? I'm not there, I'm here. Out. Okay, I need to run away. Can you still see me? Your sword is cold. Eat. Oh no. Ow. Oh no. Wait, he's dead. Bye. So is it worth tendency now? It's not. Hero demon soul. Umbas. The altar of the storms, that sounds bad. Let's go back. Spend a couple of souls, maybe die in the nexus. I don't know. This is probably, I mean, it's been consistent so far. Last boss of all areas is just the boss fight and that's it. But wait, because I need... No.
I shall await. I am here for thee.
I know you're here for me. But I need to find...
I can forge weapons for you.
I need to find the smith here. So I have a blunt weapon with me? I do. So I could probably improve this one. Upgrade. Oh, you cannot improve the blessed one. Okay. This one. There's one guy here that has, that sells the mats I need for. Nah. Okay, whatever. I'm running. Hello. Scratching your belly. Where is the oh, there. I'm done. Yeah, I want to find that guy. Enhance the new katana. And then be done with it. I didn't read it, though. Hiltless. This is a katana. It's named for its lack of a hilt. But it's an Ochi katana. The blade appears somehow wet, a fine piece of work with an intricate design formed by a famous swordsmith in a distant land. Extremely difficult to handle, owing to the fact that it must be held by the blade, inevitably injuring the wielder. So if I use it, it hurts me? That's cool. I am sure I did not find this one before. Hello. Try nothing. Yeet. Can I get past it? Yeah. Excuse me, sir. I need to go through the here. Thank you. So he was around here somewhere, I think, like down there or something. Was he? Yep, there he is. Hello, friend. Hi.
Oh, hello.
Yep. Wait, oh, there we go. So, sharp stones, I need a bunch. Uh-oh. Give me a sec. Ow. Come on. Do we really have to do this? Come on. Much better. Yep, you're to make a deal. They give me all I can take. Like, I will use these ones. Okay.
Well, all right then.
Carry capacity. Then how about I store it, and this, and this, and this. Okay, and now I go back to the next.
trade your souls.
I can.
You come back alive.
I need the souls. So this one, use all. Oh, that won't be enough. Oh, I cannot improve that one. I might need Ed for that.
I can tell you're not going to last.
Let's see. Though I might try and go a bit longer, I don't know. Who knows?
If it be a blacksmith.
Yep. I want to upgrade the things. Oh. Colorless demon? Which one was that one? I don't have that one yet.
If it be a blood.
Mm-hmm. I see. So I need colorless demon souls for that one. Let me check. Cause this one does way more blunt damage, but it does like how much bonus do I get from this one? No, it's mine's better still, I think. Yeah, it's like 20 more bonus from that, but flat damage, it's just not there. Not there yet. But I need a colorless steam thing. Okay. Fuck it. I'm going to the altar. Children, this is Among Us, man. Okay. Oh no, big guy's here. It's safe here. It's not safe in here. It's not safe in here. Oh, thanks. Ow. Yeah. Why would you? Where's the big guy? Ow. Okay. What is that? Oh, that's a sword. No! No! No, 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 no. You... Ow, 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 ow. Got it. Could kill these guys with this, right? Hmm. Can I? Yep, I can. Papa's mad. That one. Eat. Shit. It's like, nah, I cannot get you there. No, that's your children again. Shit. Where are you? Barely see him. Oh, there he is. Uh oh. Baby Rays. Too far away. Yep. Ow, 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 ow. Come on, Storm Ruler. Come on. Yay. Now where is it? That was a nice fight. The ambience is amazing. The fight is kind of it's okay. But where would that sit there? No. Items. Okay. Now I can send Storm whatever to storage. What else am I carrying that weighs too much? this. Don't need those. Might need these. Oh shit. Holy arrow. Mbasa. Mbasa indeed. Archstone. There you are. Storm demon soul. Oh! That was it for this area, I think. So back to the Nexus, and I'll call it a day for now. A night. Maybe we could level up before. Now let's go for Dex. It was like 82 before. What about now? 92. It's way better.
Beware the limits of your own.
I haven't seen a priest here. Priest? Oh, here you are.
Oh, it's you.
Hi.
Thanks to you, I managed. Now I stay here and pray, along with my disciples, for the heroes facing the demons.
Mm-hmm.
May the heavens smile benevolently upon you. Umbasa.
Umbas.
May the Umbasa.
May the Umbasa. Yep.
Thank goodness. The Lord has not forgotten me yet. For he has allowed me into the presence of Saint Urbane.
Yep.
I shall serve him and pray with him, and thus express my faith in God, Mbasa. I plan to bequeath all my possessions to Saint Urbane. My grandfather's articles may contain more miracle stone shards like the one he gave me, but they'd only be wasted in my hands. Saint Urbane can hear the voice of God through them. Oh, I can hardly believe the fact that I am helping to save the world. Oh, Saint Urbane, Mbasa.
Mbasa. Are we friends yet, Yuria?
Are you sure? If the demon is cursed, Frake's power comes from. I owe my life.
Yeah. Oh. What happened here? Someone kill Mr. Freak. A baby nail?
Are you certain you wish to learn? Would are you sure? If the demon is cursed, Freak's power comes.
Yeah, Frigg's power is like he's gone. Don't you have something to say about this, y'all? Oh, well, guess that's it for now. But more tomorrow, I guess. It was lonely today, but it was fun. Okay, bye. See you tomorrow.